Hey, what's up everyone? In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix slow write speeds on an external SSD. So as you can see here, I have an SSD connected. It's an external 1 terabyte Samsung 980 Pro, so it's a very, very fast drive. But as you can see, it's only getting, let me zoom in here. We're getting 3000 megabytes per second read and 564 write. So the read is of course very good, but the write is much slower than what you'd expect from a PCIe Gen 4 NVMe SSD. So I have this connected to my laptop using my Orico Thunderbolt 3 / USB 4.0 SSD enclosure. So the speeds should be able to get theoretically 40 gigabits per second, but I believe the controller is limited to PCIe Gen 3 speeds. So, you know, the read speed's very good, but the write speed should be closer to 3000. So this is a very easy fix. Basically what we need to do is we need to go and open up Device Manager. So just go to Start and start typing in Device Manager. Open that up. And under disk drives, find the drive that you have connected. So as you can see, here's my Samsung drive. It's the external drive. Right click on it and choose Properties. And then go to Policies. And then check the box for better performance. So by default, an SSD, an external SSD, will be checked for quick removal, meaning that you can unplug it without having to worry about losing data. But if you choose better performance, that unlocks or enables the option for write caching. So basically what this will do, you want to check that. What it'll do is it'll load up the cache on the drive, which is super fast, and then that cache will go ahead and dump it into the drive's main storage. So enable write caching, you can close out of this, and now let's go ahead and do another speed test. And as you can see, we should get much better results. So there we go, we get a similar read speed of just a little bit over 3000 megabytes per second, which is, you know, just what we'd expect. It's very good, very fast, and the write speed is much better. So we went from about 560 megabytes per second to now 2600 megabytes per second, which is just insanely fast. So the only thing that you need to keep in mind is that you can't just, you know, rip the USB out of your computer and, you know, not risk losing data. You want to make sure that once you save something, give it a few seconds in order for the drive's cache to, you know, write it to the permanent storage, and then you can go ahead and remove the drive like normal. Just, you know, give it the extra second to save data and you should be good to go. But that's about it. Hopefully this helps. Let me know in the comments down below if you have any additional questions. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.